So going over to serve the penalty is Phil Kessel. This is the fourth power play for Montreal, the 10th power play of the game. The Leafs have had six, and now Markov's in trouble. Stealing the puck is Bozak. Breakaway scores! Tyler Bozak, shorthanded, 3-2 Toronto.
That awful feeling of being on your back foot, standing still at the offensive blue line. Markov loses control of the puck for a split second. It's rolling back to him, loses it, now he's off balance. He's not gonna win this race. Tries to get a little hook in there, and what a quick read by Bozak. No hesitation.